So, I'm recording this, by the way, so it'll probably be available for you to watch anytime. Good job, we haven't started. I'm still waiting for people. Sorry for the mistakes. So I hope you've all got some good intentions set for the spring and the summer and the autumn. Autumn we will be harvesting, but hopefully we'll get a harvest sooner than that. Hopefully a festival harvest or a holiday harvest. Just a meal out. Harvest. Nice, wouldn't it? Walk in the park with a friend on the beach. I'm going to make a start. There's a couple of people late. See them. So yeah, set your intentions high for the year ahead. Embrace everything that comes up tonight, even the challenging. It's there, it's in us. Embrace it and let it go. Thank you. So when you've settled down and you've found yourself again, might be a nice idea to, when you've come round properly, go to the front door, go and stand in the garden, look up at the sky and set your intentions for the summer. Spring, summer, autumn, harvest.